Hello again, this is Hiro Uzuki with part 54 of my Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom Let's Play, the game where, apparently, if you own a stable out in the Gerudo Canyon, you basically wasted your money, it's a dead-end job, and it will never go anywhere. Strange, really. And here I thought it had some real merit back in Breath of the Wild, but that was... I don't know, how much in-game time has passed between Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom? I don't know. That's why I'm asking. Anyway, right, we probably, keep going forward with the story. Or at least try to. So much climbing that needs to be done. I feel like I'm forgetting something, like there's a man-made object that I could be using right now to cut down on all the climbing. But I cannot for the life of me figure out what it is. I cannot remember it. That was close. Catch your breath, buddy. Just hold still. Oh wait, I need a bow on. You wasted a perfectly good ruby. You suck. I could have used that. We need fire. We need burn. Yep. predator picks off the weak and unaware. Turn around. Bye. Okay, let's go find ourselves some magic LSD. Yep, here it is. Time to go on the trip. We are ready for a vision.
To offer you my deepest apologies on behalf of the Gerudo for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom.
Is it?
To serve it faithfully.
Is it really?
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving
Supposedly.
Such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth. Well, it is truly reassuring.
Is it though?
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come.
Are you sure about that?
Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
That would have been the time to put him down for good.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions.
And you didn't stop him.
Even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him.
You know that saying, keep your friends close and your enemies closer? Well, this is that one instance where you don't want your enemy close.
Okay.
Just call it a hunch. But seriously, that would have been the time to put him down. Would have been doing me a huge service. Oh, no, you don't have anything. Treasure around here. You guys suck. You're cheap and I hate you. Everybody gets one. Everybody gets one. Short stack, where's your friend? He is not your friend. Get out of this relationship while you can. Hi.
Bossa.
Well, that's good to know. Service with a smile. Sand Shroud. You mean that thing we had to deal with the sacred beast in the previous game? Or, you know, the big sand clouds that kept me from finding the the shrines in the previous game. Is that it? If so, that's bad. Because I could get lost. Yes, sand. It's basically snow, but hot and unbearable.
Ah!
A sleigh seal, you say?
Ah! Ma!
As I said, everybody gets one, and I need the sleigh to pull him. It. Alright, come along, you.
Hi!
We'll get there. Just hold your backpack. Hold your twigs. There you go. You're welcome. Okay. Oh god, I'm burning. Okay, maybe not burning, but it's hot. Touch. And what have we got going on over here?
Hey!
You look familiar. Wait, isn't this that guy from Breath of the Wild who was standing outside the Gerudo town like a total creeper?
Oh.
Yeah, you don't think you've seen me. I know I've seen you. Oh, is that right? Well, good luck with that. Oh no, if you're the one leading this group, I think that's reason enough for me not to be friends with you.
Ah.
And why is that, may I ask?
Oh?
You say that, but, frankly, from my experience, Gerudo women seem to be more fluent in the language of the spear. So, yeah. I don't think knowing their language is enough. See? You see? Fluent in the language of the spear.
Oh.
To us, it's the Utopia. So you're a poon hound. Ugh. I've already got a bad impression of you guys just by virtue of the fact that this guy is your boss. And good luck with that. Okay, so your attempts to impress them were less than stellar. Right.
Hi.
Right, so instead of trying to say one language coherently, you spoke two different languages incoherently. Got it.
Oh.
Not really. So it's gonna fuck with my map. Like it did last time. Great.
Oh.
I'm sorry, buddy, but pick one language and stick with it. Okay. And they're selling shit in there. Stop telling me I can't have things. We can drop this. Thank you. Climbing. Is there treasure up here? No. Hi. Are you sure? It just looks so inviting. Like every tourist should be up here.
Oh.
Is that right? Hold on, you won't cook. You will not cook. You're playing a dangerous game here, kid. Getting this close to fire. Sand shroud isn't really gonna be that bad. Well, I got one more of these. Stop and add a gachapon machine to get more of that. Up we go. If we get high enough, we'll be able to avoid the sand shroud. Just glide right on over there. is there no water running through there now? Got food for? That's what we got food for? He won't cook. Let's focus. Focus. Jesus Christ! What, did a tornado come through here or something? In here. Oh, great. Crazy idea, I want to try it anyway. Neat. Okay, so basically I just took this thing's ribcage and I'm not gonna use it as a bludgeon now. Neat. But yeah. Dazzleford figured it was concentrated light and that would work against the undead. And lo and behold. That other guy from the previous game who was walking around in sand shoes trying to impress the Gerudo and failed to. Are you sure? The Gerudo women are all dead. Are you absolutely 100% sure about that? Hold still while I plant one across your face. Thank you. good shot, if I do say so myself. Before I go spelunking in the town well. Starts to work on the hole in the floor. Lack resources. Large stone slab has been used to temporarily seal the hole in the floor. Down here. Again, probably shouldn't be doing that just yet. Let's,
Oh. No.
Right. Well, there we have it. They're not dead. They're just... they've just barricaded themselves in. Personally, I think the view is better from the sky. Up close, this place looks like hell. I just came here to see what the hell was going on.
Oh. Hmm? Oh. Ooh. Ah.
You know, words can hurt. I've noticed.
Oh.
Getting some arrows, that's what I'm doing. Or arrow. Child, what are you doing here? Wah! Hi. Wah! Yeah, you do that, child.
Huh.
let me jump back there. And those barrels look so smashable. Gross. You're welcome. I guess I was him tossing that shit down here. Neat. What the hell? Can you really call Zelda a friend? Because she isn't being much of a friend. That's good for you. A hole behind the throne, you say? Thank you for writing about that. That's good to know. I think we have an idea as to what we should be doing now. Or at least in the next part. I think now's as good a time to stop as any. Let's just go ahead and teleport up here, and then we'll stop. Watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leave me a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. And at the same time, I will make sure that you do not freeze, Link. Right. With that, this is Hiro Uzuki signing off. The dead walking the earth again. I guess there's no more room in hell. Great.